is the all-new Nissan Sunny 2021, which is more sleeker, more sportier, and more powerful and more fuel efficient. And well, you are watching MHV Auto Vlogs, and this is the first time you are visiting our channel. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe, and hit on that bell icon and be a part of our notification squad. Well, Nissan Sunny is one of the most popular compact sedans among the masses. Those are looking for a fuel efficient and low maintenance car. And this time around, it's a complete transformation by Nissan. They have kept no stones unturned in terms of the looks, in terms of interiors, in terms of performance. Well, in terms of design, it looks lot more sportier than its predecessor, and it's having the Nissan's modern day design language, Nissan V-Motion grille, and it's all LED setup, and it comes with daytime running lights, which is quite awesome. And in terms of as far as the dimensions are concerned, well, the length of this car is 4.49 meters and 1.74 meters of width and 1.45 meters of height, and it's been slightly bigger than its previous generation of Nissan Sunny. And talking about the rear section, well, these are LED tail lamps, and it looks like a boomerang, which looks amazing. And tail portion much more looks like its elder sibling Nissan Altima. Well, talking about the interiors, well, the Nissan has taken the game further ahead, and the interiors are pretty top-notch quality. The combination of beige and the black looks very top-notch, and the quality of the plastics and the leather feels very good and very upmarket. And this is the glove box, and there is a whole lot of space available here, and there are two screens available. It is the infotainment system which support Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, and it's having the inbuilt navigation in the Nissan Sunny. Well, there is a quite handy feature. And here we are having steering, which is quite unconventional, but it's pretty light and very agile, must say. And we are having the cruise control, and there is a whole lot of features are available, and telephone is available. And here there is a 7-inch driver's information system is available, which tracks your economy record, and you can change the display for the maps and all. And here the audio controls available, and a whole lot of feature. And this one tire pressure monitoring system is also available, and the AC is pretty sleek. AC vents has been very sleek, and having very good cooling available in this car. And in terms of practicality, there is a whole lot of practicality. There is USB available, auxiliary port here, and there is one lighter available. And here you can put your phone for charging. There is a wireless charging pad is available, which is quite good. Just put the phone over here, your phone will get charged. And here the quality of the doors and all, very top-notch quality, and feels very premium. Nissan has taken the game further ahead. Pretty great job by Nissan. Here's the console setup for the gearbox, which is quite a good feature. And this is a 5-speed Xtronic CVT gearbox. We will discuss later about its significance. And this is a push button start is available here, and there is a whole lot of practicality available here. The bottle holders and the cup holders here, and here also we are having, so you can put a 1-liter bottle over here, which is quite good. And we are having a 360 degree camera in this car, so that makes parking very more convenient and easier. The steering is four-way adjustable, and as far as the safety is concerned, we are having dual airbags, and ABS and EBD is standard, which is quite good. Now talking about the second row seats, well, there is ample amount of legroom, and the headroom is pretty good in this car. Well, cushioning has been very well taken care of, and the fabric of the seats are pretty top-notch quality. We are having one bottle holder only, and there are two USB outlets available for charging and all, which is quite handy. About the boot space, well, this is the key. Well, Nissan has changed the key also, which looks now very premium. And this is the lock, unlock, and we are having the to open the boot space and all. Just hold the boot space and it gets open. And this is a 425 liters of boot space, which is quite exceptional. Well, talking about the performance, well, the Nissan Sunny 2021 is powered by 4-cylinder 1.6 liter engine, which puts out 118 bhp of power and 149 newton meter of torque. Well, the refinement levels has been very well enhanced and taken to the next level, must say. Great job by Nissan. And there is not much cabin noise when compared to the previous generation. There is a lot more smooth and linear performance, must say. And talking about there has been a significant increase in the performance, but the fuel efficiency has not been compromised. The previous generation used to give around 15 kilometers per liter of petrol, but this time around it's around 19.5 kilometers per liter of petrol, which is quite exceptional. Great job done by Nissan. This is due to several factors, but one of the main factors it's a Xtronic CVT gearbox, which is one of the main reason for the exceptional fuel efficiency, that is 19.5 kilometers. The most significant change in Nissan Sunny 2021 is its performance. Even at the high speeds at 140 kilometers per hour, it feels planted and inspires a lot of confidence on the freeways. Its top speed is 180 kilometers per hour. It does 0 to 100 at 11 seconds. Compared to the previous generation, it's three seconds quicker, which is quite remarkable. Suspension is very well optimized. And talking about its key rivals, there is Honda City, Toyota Yaris, Kia Rio, and the Hyundai Accent. Well, each car is having its own significance. Talking about the key selling points for the Nissan Sunny 2021 is its fuel efficiency and whole lot of transformation you can see in this car. And one more thing is it's super reliable engine. Well, Nissan is always known for great reliable engine. So, and the spare parts availability and the after-sales service of Arabian Automobiles makes this car a complete heck of a proposition, must say. Now, the Nissan Sunny is equipped with some of the very prominent features from the Nissan Patrol is having, that is its the blind spot monitoring system, which is a very good handy feature whenever you are transforming from one lane to another lane, which is quite a handy feature whenever you are shifting to one lane to another lane. And we are having the driver monitoring system whenever you are about to close to any car. So for example, when I get close to that car, the car automatically alerts me to maintain the distance and all. And it having the emergency brake whenever you are about to crash with the object or any car. So the brakes will get jammed and it will avoid the collision and all. So in the end, the Nissan Sunny has been transformed into a more modern car, and it will not only appeal to those who are looking for an economical car, but Nissan has enhanced each and every aspect of this car. It enhanced every parameter, must say, the performance, the interiors and the looks. Everything has been well taken care of. So that's it for now. Hope you like the video. Useful, like, share and subscribe, and hit on the bell icon and be a part of our notification squad.